Okay, what is up, guys? Back from School Busters, and today we're on Payload. So, this is what the plan is going to be. So, we're on Veteran, and we're just going to get in the base and do our best to get this mission over and done with. Right, so simply, I've done the trophy, so I can just wipe them out and get on with it. This is the plan. This is the way. Where are these two? Oh, yeah. There we go, that's them two taken care of. Moving in. He's there. That's them two taken care of.
The captain will have a key card. Track him down.
Okay.
Roger. Red Beret.
So we've got them two killed.
Spotty signals on the ground.
Copy. We find the missiles and relay when we can.
Check.
I need him to move back. Okay, got them two sorted. Got them two sorted.
Visual on the captain.
Is anyone underneath? There he is. Got him sorted. Got him sorted. So what's now? I've got a few around there. Got them two in there. He's on his own. Got them three. Isn't there a guy roaming? Yep, there's a guy there roaming. Taking care of them two. Where's he here?
I never saw it coming.
Has he just gone? That's him taken care of. I can't take out any of them in there. See you here in front of me, yes, as well.
Nice. Ah! Halo, Tony Captain's down.
You need that key card for entry.
Got the key card.
Copy that.
Right, got the key card.
I'll meet you inside. Kilo out.
I'm just gonna go straight in. Yeah, we're moving in. We're good.
Mason's moving into here.
Actual, be advised. We've got multiple silos. No eyes on the missiles yet.
Let's find them before they use them.
We're going down! There we go. Nice and done. Right, I need a big gun. I'll take that, but I need a big gun in that. Come on, barrel. She goes. Right. Oh shit, I want the EBR.
Don't hold back. On you.
Flash grenades, gonna need them for the big juggernaut. Going in. Took him out. 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 Straight in. 3 kills. Right, I've got health back. Care of him, right, move it. Take care of him. Can't go through there. No, can't go through there. Clear. The plan, go in. Headshot them all. Let him die. Fend for herself.
Keep pushing. We have to get through the
Are we getting shot from now? Is that all of them taken care of?
They're opening the blast door.
They're trying to launch the missile.
This way, we have to push up to the second floor.
You know what, I want that AR. Give me the AR.
Can we use these computers to deactivate the launch?
Negative. I'll need to access the control box on the missile.
Alright, let's go all in with the AR. Kill him. Is it this way? Or is this just another way around? Yeah, it was just another way around. I forgot which way it is. Right round. Here we go.
I'm at the door.
Okay, stop. Stand by.
Okay, we will clear the two missiles. Warheads are capable chemicals. I say again, the missiles are chemical warheads. 7-1, repeat your last. Fucking hell.
Come on. She took care of them all. Right, I need best bleeding gun I can get out of it. RPK, give me that. Give me that. Right, how the hell am I going to do this in a matter of seconds? I'm going to have to nuke the juggernaut. Right, here we go.
To let it launch.
What?
We close the blast door and detonate.
Yeah.
Set in the chemicals in a bunker.
Yes. Get to the surface, find the blast door controls, and close it, Captain.
Alright, that's the plan.
I'll get to a safe position and hold the launch slot.
Alright, get behind the ammunition. Oh, I've been BS'd. Alright, let's do this. Come on. I'll use it alive. Let's go. Come on. Where is the break his helmet, right, reload, because the guy's going to come running round. Refill. Is there any armor here? No.
Captain, we're running out of time. Get to the surface.
Kilo, send in now.
Copy. Go to the tower. Get to the control.
Cap, visual on a Coney Helo Inkley coming on your position. They're bringing in reinforcements. You need to move.
Wow, I can take out some of them. Right, let's get a reload in here. Right, it's down.
30 seconds to launch. Right, move to the control tower now.
Push it into the control tower, Farrell.
Is that mission over? Yeah, sorry, it is. So there we go. Thank you for tuning in. Stay tuned for more. I'll see you all soon. Adios.